another one from the dumb criminal file. A man tries to steal an AK-47 by shoving it down his pants. 19-year-old Marlon Alvarez was busted after the owner of the Florida pawn shop noticed him limping out of the store. After a struggle, the owner got the $830 weapon back. Alvarez now faces grand theft charges.